when we're doing Hakodori, okay, the aim is we're relaxing, okay, and we're, and that's all I want to do. Okay, so I'm not, if I'm tense and I, net, hold as hard as you can, and see, but if I'm relaxed, see, relaxed. Okay, so the aim of the exercise is to learn how to coordinate your body where when you're relaxed, but you can okay, so that's the aim. Okay, so when we practice the drill and that aim, but getting the release is just a byproduct, you know. It's not the main goal, but it's the result. Okay, so and again, when I do this, look how your shoulders are. See, hold tight. So now you're locked, right?
I just can't hold on.
Yeah. See, it's like that. Okay, I can't hold tight. But if I'm relaxed, go ahead, hold tight, don't let me go. I'm relaxed.
It's impossible.
All right, so let me turn this off.